10-mile hike to John's house.
I think better be worth it.
I think I just stepped in.
Oh, probably so.
We go to a new house every day.
Really?
We're going to Dave's, I mean John's house. Dave Trey.
Yeah, I was on the phone with John, and all this guy was doing is yelling,
welcome. Dave!
Also, look, I'm being a bad influence on him.
I made him buy a pasta pizza. Cheese and onion.
Yeah, you love Monster really though, don't
you? Oh, Monster, we love you.
Okay, now. This is the way to Lewis's house.
Is it? No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Lewis lives down here too.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But well, it's the way back again. So
but I don't know where.
Go this way to Lewis's, on the back.
Lewis's is down that way.
It's down that way.
And left.
Sainsbury's is that way, so that means Lewis's must be that way.
I am lost where direction is.
I am lost.
I'm pretty sure Lewis lives down there and left.
Yeah, well that's...
And then left again.
Does it matter? We're going to John's, not Lewis's.
Dave!
No, he said open window, so I'm guessing it's down there. No, John.
John.
We're looking for John.
Trey. It's an inside joke. If you don't understand.
It's funny because you don't understand. That's why it's funny.
Okay. We were informed that his house was the one with an open window. Well, that's 42. I don't think it is 42.
No. Watch where you
I fell in a hole.
That's quite a big hole. That's dangerous. That
is. Yeah. It just decided to blur, like as you took a drink.
That's the power of a monster.
John, answer the phone. We're lost.
He's doing this on purpose. He's not answering on purpose. He's watching us.
Yeah, probably. He said open window, but there's lots of open windows.
Well, one of his neighbours must know where
No, you can do live.
No, you can do
We were close, and there's lots of houses with windows open. So... Yeah, all right, Cameron.
Sorry.
And you were kind of half right about the pajama thing.
Yeah, oh yeah. Well, you know, jeans.
Yeah, jeans. I said half right. Did I just step on a snail?
Where'd he go?
Nothing.
Keep wandering. Oh, I see.
No.
Warning, I film everything. Okay.
I started kissing a horse.
Yep.
But it's kind of awkward because it's not webcam. I don't know what to do with his
hands. What are you playing as, John?
Because my character is a horse.
I can see that.
Okay, it's extremely good character.
Oh, no, I don't
know. That horse. That horsepower.
The horsepower.
And
whoa!
I just lost. I got too carried away.
Yes, you did. I wasn't even watching.
Ooh, that's interesting.
Why is it called no?
No.
No. No. I'm very creative with my name.
Seems like it. Let's get this fight started.
Oh.
You dare challenge me?
Oh my. What? Is that you, Cameron, the afro?
Yeah. If you do like, a special move on the villain armor, she actually turns into Zero Suit Samus.
Well, they look like Zero Suit Samus.
You should do this thing.
Ah,
no.
Nice.
Did awesomeness.
Oh, by the way, we're at John's house. I didn't even point that out.
My house.
Well, I did, but I didn't say why we're here. Because we hate college.
Oh, college.
We're not skiving or anything like that. We're on a break.
That's Surround Sound Gaming for the win.
That was nice.
I lost every single one.
I don't even know you.
Michael.
Michael.
You're now on YouTube, Michael. How do you feel?
Shut up.
Leave me alone.
He's an alcoholic. He needs to admit it.
Sucks.
What? You're an alcoholic?
You're an alcoholic.
Well, John accepts that.
I'm not an alcoholic. I don't have, like alcohol in the thing. Like,
yes, you do, John. Yes,
hey,
you do.
Hey, is one alcohol and pot noodle?
Vodka
Did
and
pot noodles.
Quite the combination.
Who needs water when you have vodka, please?
Jonathan.
Cat.
Cat. Hey, it's John. John left the blinds up, and that's apparently a bad thing, so he ran back and did it. And now, dramatic slow-mo.
Okay, well, Eddie, if you're seeing this, you are on the front of the college newsletter. See? Blurry work, Eddie. On the college newsletter. What do you know?
We haven't had a teacher for the lesson, so...
We just dust around. I know that word, innit? Just dust around.
Just dust around. Cameron just watched Beyond Two Souls, like, all lesson.
It looks like a good game.
Yeah.
Funny note.